as I said, we've just been overseas for a little while, and we had a really wonderful time. We went to Europe for 2 weeks, and we were living on a tour bus, and it was really wonderful. And people ask me, they're like, what's the most memorable moment of your time on tour? When I was on the plane between Abu Dhabi and Brussels, I put on this Pixar movie called Coco. And I'm not a massive crier, and I'm definitely not a massive crier in movies. However, this fucking movie, I was weeping in my seat. I was weeping like someone in Oprah. It was hectic. And it made me realize that that's why I couldn't find the movie up on the plane, because in the first 5 minutes, you're fucking on the floor. You can't contain yourself. I remember a friend of mine was on a flight and she watched The Fault in Our Stars. And an air hostess offered her oxygen because she was crying so hard. But it's so good to be home. This next song is about a city in Australia. Perth is a beautiful place, don't get me wrong.
Oh, Thank you.
Micro who opened today. So wonderful. And also to Bloods, who are also from Sydney. And they're doing that tour with us. It's so lovely, lovely to have them on board. I can see them at the merch desk. You should go buy all their t-shirts. It's awesome. Even if they're only double XLs, because they're really good to wear to bed. So, we're going to play a brand new song for you. Is that okay? I don't quite know what this song's called yet, but let's call it Coach Bombay.